also new at 6 here tonight, the head of the state's agency charged with protecting people from toxic waste, admitting today that the agency has some pretty major problems.
And some people who say they are getting sick because of the state's lack of protection are still not satisfied. KCRA 3's Kevin Oliver, live for us at the Capitol. Kevin, any change coming?
Well, the director of the Department of Toxic Substances and Control was grilled here at that Capitol hearing this morning. She asked for more time, more money, and more manpower, but senators said that they have a long way to go to gain the public's trust.
I'm embarrassed, I'm disappointed, I'm disgusted.
People from all over the state, many living next to facilities that handle hazardous waste, filled a Capitol hearing room complaining the state department that was supposed to protect them has failed.
This agency, DTSE, which I call the Department of Toxic Substance Cartel, is beyond reform. Perhaps what we need to do is start putting these agencies into receivership.
I didn't have no choice. I moved back home. And Kaylee's sick. I'm sick. I've been asking DTSE to help us out. They've been dragging their feet the whole time.
The Senate Environmental Quality Committee twice brought up a KCRA 3 investigation where hazardous waste from fluorescent bulbs at a Sacramento business was left in the elements.
We've seen this on numerous occasions that many of these facilities simply are not being regulated properly.
The director of Toxic Substances Control, the 7th in just 10 years, said she took the job knowing there would need to be an overhaul.
We can't afford smoke and mirrors in this department anymore. It has to be fundamental change.
The director says she's made organizational changes, but critics said little is being done in the field to improve oversight of companies handling toxic waste.
It's kind of like having a person drowning in a swimming pool, and in the meantime, we're all sitting over here talking about how we can make all pools safer in the future.
After the hearing, the Senate committee approved legislation which might force the agency to act faster.
The problems that we learned today are affecting people's health, and it's taking their lives away from them. And when you see that, when you hear it, you have to do something.
Now, the situation within the department is so bad, the department admits to losing track of more than 100,000 tons of hazardous waste just within the last 5 years. They use an antiquated paper system. They're hoping to upgrade and computerize that system if the Senate gives them more money. Reporting live from the Capitol, Kevin Oliver, KCRA 3 News.
So, Kevin, today was kind of part of a process. What happens next?
Well, the bills were passed in that committee this morning. They move on.